sixth grade.
Good evening. If you were here Monday night, it feels just a little different than how we were acting, spilling into the hallways. It's great to have you here. This is our Select Ensembles Winter Concert. We have our sixth grade select chorus under the direction of Sergeant Company by Mr. Mahalik. Following their performance, we're going to hear from the select strings under the direction of Mrs. Mahalik. Then we'll have our honors chorus in the direction of Ms. Reaver, accompanied, of course, by Mr. Mahalik as well. This will be a combined finale, which is our way of saying we have to stay for the whole thing, which we think is a clever move. You'll notice we didn't do that on Monday night, because we needed to free up the seats. But tonight, it's great. It's a most favorite concert of the year. And for all of you who are looking to win some money tonight, I will announce the winner of the 50-50 after select strings. Okay? Thank you, guys. Thanks for everyone coming. Ms. Hartman, sixth grade, select chorus.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So I am Mrs. Hartman, and I am the teacher of sixth grade chorus and seventh grade chorus, and also this fabulous sixth grade select chorus. And these guys all tried out at the beginning of the year to be a part of this group, and they have been working their tails off to be as amazing as they are, and I'm so proud of them. So thank you to all of you who've been sharing them with me. I really appreciate it. They've been doing great. We have one more song. We got Jingle Bell Rock coming up. And then we're going to leave for a little bit, but we will be back later for the finale piece. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Thank you so much for being here. This is our select string group in front of you. This is made up of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders, so it's kind of cool because we've got a little bit of everything in here. They rehearse after school on Thursdays, and we really enjoy that time together. They've been doing a really nice job practicing these pieces. Our first piece is called Fable, and it really, it's not a Christmas song, but it kind of has that holiday happiness sort of feel to it. But it should remind you of kind of like a children's book.
Thank you.
did really well on that. I told the kids beforehand, I'm like, there was three spots where I think people could possibly clap here where you shouldn't, but might. So you guys did really well, really well. Our next piece is called The Chipmunk Song. I mean, who doesn't like the chipmunk song, really? People to thank really quick. I have a couple of high school students that come over every Thursday, help me out. They tune instruments. They fill in where needed. They're like a godsend to me. So I just want a quick little thank you, and I'm going to try not to butcher their names too horribly. Olivia Zentek, they're going to stand there. And Juliana Kennedy. Indo here as well. I think just not feeling well tonight. We're kind of down about five or six kids. I don't know if you guys have seen this in your house. Yes, wash your hands, kids. Wash your hands. Quick little thank you. We're going to see the Buffalo Philharmonic concert tomorrow. So thank you to all the parents that volunteered to go with us. We're going about 150 strong tomorrow, and it's gonna be an awesome trip. We're going to see the Holiday Pops concert, so it's just gonna be like an awesome experience for all of us. Plus, we're having pizza when we get back, so no one's complaining about that. As well as that, we were doing a Cedar Point trip in May, I think it's May 18th, where we're gonna travel up to Cedar Point. We're gonna do a competition. We're gonna spend the rest of the day at the park. They do like an awards ceremony, and then we're hightailing it back, like an all in one day kind of thing. So I know not only our select string kids had the option to go, but so do our honors chorus students. So that's to be looked forward to. Here's our last song, which is King Henry's Choice. I have no idea why this is their favorite, but it's their favorite.
Thank you.
it's Delilah Meitner's birthday tonight. Delilah, come on, stand up. Let's make it. All right. From the start of the year, she was like, my birthday's that night. My birthday's that night. It's tonight. We're going to send these guys off to Honors Corners. Just give us a quick moment, quick intermission to just do a little switcheroo. Thank you, guys.
Awesome, man. It's Christmas time, you know? It's fun.
My name is Austin, and I'm My name is Mia Borelli, and I sing the alto section. Our second piece, All in the Silent Night, will feature cellist Mary Creech and Eliana Dole. This song takes the traditional carol Silent Night and fuses it with a brand new melody by composer Becky Slegel Mayo. You will hear the melody passed around from section to section as the song progresses. We hope you enjoy All in a Silent Night.
This group really quickly. So this group consists of 7th and 8th graders, and I do have one 6th grader in this group as well. They meet twice a week from 2:30 to 3:20, and they are just absolutely a joy to work with. They're so fabulous. Not only are they in select chorus, but they're also in other groups such as our cellists are in select strings, some of them are in jazz band, and a lot of them are also in the musical. So they do so much work, and then they're also here to see me twice a week. So they're fantastic. We are going to finish with one more piece, and then right after that, we are going to go right into our combined numbers, so just bear with us as we go into our next section. I don't think our next piece needs much explanation. I hope you enjoy. Thank you so much.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids
getting ourselves all situated. Sorry if you guys just sat there in silence for a moment. I'm like, oh God, it's done. We gotta run. Okay, here we go. We all are here. It's fine. This last piece, my husband arranged a couple of years ago for us, and we really appreciate it. It's like custom wrote for us. I love working with Mrs. Hartman and Miss Reader, so this is like a chance for us as a three-pack to do something together, and we just really enjoy working together every day. So here we are, the Christmas Canon. We hope you enjoy it.
Christmas.
much for coming this evening. Have a great holiday.